possession, and this is where Mabel is strong, chasing the game, using that intensity we saw in the semi-final, staring at a slightly torn cloth rabbit for over 7.5 minutes. And perhaps a few signs of overconfidence from our rival, a bit of showboating. Needs to be careful. There's the change from the classic hole, still placed in the outside, though great technique. And a glance at the youngster who shows little emotion, but her mind will be empty. 20 seconds to go now. Olive closing in on victory in that coveted prize. We're being told she's a very good dog. One paw to control and a switch. Now Mabel sensing this might be a chance, still waiting, still believing. And you wonder what Olive is doing here. Only has to hold on. Going to the upright though, high tariff, with no opposable thumbs, high risk at this stage. And it's gone, and Mabel takes it. No mercy from the younger dog, who takes this victory just as time runs out. A famous win built on patience and sheer belief. For Olive, only thoughts of what might have been, but only herself to blame.